we were working together as colleagues in the earlier film that we did. So we decided to come together and be like a formal studio. So it happened in
2010. Yeah.
2010. Yeah, 3 years back. And we started off with a feature film actually, which was Gopi Gavaiya. Actually, that was the reason why we also started the studio, because we wanted to do something exciting, and the studios that are already there are not really experimenting too much in terms of the style and stuff like that. So instead of giving out the work, we thought we will be able to do it in our studio much better. Actually, when we started, we had decided that we won't have a permanent team, because what happens is that if you have a permanent team, then you have to accept work which you actually don't want to do, only to support that team. So we have always had a shifting team. At the time of Gopi Gayan, that time it was up to 45 people actually, and sometimes it was down to 8, 9, 10. Every script comes with a demand for the style, you know. So we don't have any such notions about either styles. If the script demands a 2D, then we like to go in for 2D. So if Gopi Gayan was obviously Shilpa, the director of the film, she wanted this style, so we had to adapt to that style. If you get a project with demands 3D, we'll do that also. Brief was very simple. It was to create something very sweet, something very cute, which people will like instantly. So it was exciting for us also, because time was very less. We got not more than 15 to 20 days at the max to do this entire thing. It's a 2-minute thing for 3D characters. So it was tough. It was tough, but it was also exciting. How many people worked on it?
Actually, for this kind of project, generally you need a big team, but because our people are multi-talented, so guy who is doing the modeling, he's doing that some similar kind of other thing, who is doing the texturing, he's the same guy who is doing the lighting also. So because of multi-talented people, okay, it went smoothly.
We don't have an animation industry. We have some animation studios. Now, having 8-9 animation studio doesn't mean that we have an animation industry. Animation industry means we need to have animation writers, we need to have animation designers, we need to have animation storytellers. We need to have also the producers who believe in animation. We have none of that. We have only the studios. Now what's happening is, because we don't have any other support system, a lot of studios are actually sweatshops for foreign partners, and we don't want to be like that. We are very sure about that. We're not going to be that. We are going to design our own stuff. We're going to write our own scripts. We're going to design our own characters. We're going to make films primarily for Indians. If they go outside India, very good, but our basic audience is going to be Indians. And it's very important for us that we create our animation aesthetic right from the script to the final output, which is evolved from our culture.
People are very scared of releasing animation movie, because I don't know what is happening. The kids outside, because they are so much into television, parents are also not very excited to take them out for this kind. Even outside, Hollywood movies are not working so well. Actually, if you say in India, whatever Hollywood movies are releasing, it's a flop only. If you compare to the budgets they are making the film, it's almost 800 crore, 900 crore movies, and if they are making only 10 crores or 12 crore in India, so it's almost a flop kind of a thing. Okay, so let's wait when it will happen. Okay, when parents will start taking kids out, I don't know when. It will take time.
animation being such an expensive and a tedious and time consuming thing, your subjects have to be very safe. So in the initial years, it is expected that people will take up subjects which are safe, and religion and mythology is always safe. The unfortunate thing here in India is that it didn't take off. The animation industry didn't really take off as it was expected to do. We have got stuck in that without realizing that it's not making any sense anymore. But I don't know how to deal with this, because everybody says that ek bhagwan lete hain, us pe ye banate hain, and it's not working. It's not working. So it's not working for 2-3 reasons actually. Ek to there is no other interpretive quality in these films. They are just showing the same thing. Now people have, if I have read the story in a thing like Indraja comic, if you're going to give this, or Amar Chitra Gatha, if you're going to give me the same story in a 2-hour animated version, it's not going to excite me. In an animation film, you have to give me something else, something more, which is not happening.